Check, check.
Alright, we're gonna do a sweet song.
Thank you.
I'm trying to throw you off. How's the sound sound? Frank, what do you want to hear more of, is what I should say. Do you want a more of an ethereal sound? Do you want more of a rockin' sound?
Sabbath!
Oh, like feel-wise.
Yeah, feel-wise.
Give us
yeah.
a Sabbath.
Yeah. Take us to church.
Take us to church. Okay,
take us to Sabbath.
Okay, cool. Dude, I think this sounds great.
Or a little more set.
Turn it up.
Turn it up in here.
Yes.
Jagged little pill.
Hey, Zach, for real, how's like the volume? Is it clarity? Is it clear?
If I danced in your shower, would you forgive me, love?
It's the best tune on the record, guys. It's the secret track.
B-sides. Deep cuts.
Choo-choo. I don't think it's Atlanta's more set. That is.
You fly, you love, you love, you love, you bleed, you love, you scream, you love, you love, you love. Happy birthday.
Sure. Song that Neil and I wrote together, and we're gonna take Frank to church, and we're gonna take all of you to church, and we're glad that you're here. Yes. And just, this is a very special thing where we're all being recorded together.
Yes,
that's a church I want.
That's right. You hear how big that hall is? That's a very large hall in that church. Hey, welcome aboard the LS XPRSS. Shit's about to get real rocky. Not like in a music sense, like bumpy.
Like Rocky Top.
Like buckle your shit.
Searching for what I ain't found yet. I ain't found yet. Depending on the day, I can't convince myself it's near or it is far away. Far away. But do I wait here in one place? Or do I learn from my mistakes? A little give, a little take. So I say. Out of my way, my way. Today
much. Thank you. I hope you like Rock and Roll Milkshake. We have plenty more for you guys. We're not going to stop until 3 o'clock, like I tell all my friends. And 3 is not really pushing it. So 4, 4:30.
It's when we start to get to, you know.
I'm not sure what shift you're working tomorrow, but I think Sloan can manage.
You'll be fine, Zach.
And by the looks of Frank, I think he can too.
And there it is.
I can
hang. He's hanging. Frank's hanging.
Let's play another one for Frank.
What do you want to hear, Frank?
Drinking song, lullaby.
Let's do a drinking song.
Okay.
Where's my water glass?
Is that a drinking song? Is that what they're doing down on Electric Avenue? Is that why they're running down there? Maybe.
Anna, would you not break a string if I went ahead and just grabbed you the guitar?
I'll grab it.
You know it?
No, I don't.
Ah, I want to do the logo.
We
run down to Electric Avenue. You know what I mean? Yep, that's it. We're in a band now.
Dude, I'm into that.
I love that song.
Imagine having Anna and Frank each on your side.
I mean, oh, I love Tom.
Old Mary.
No, I love Tom. Now, Tom.
Well.
Now, Tom's a member and so am I. Now, so is John Lennon. So is John Prine. So, Tom and I have, I was in fourth grade.
We don't go round and round.
Let's do that one too.
Don't
want to do that one too.
Alright,
we got a lot
of questions.
Jim
and me by Tom
Petty.
Yeah,
Jim
and me.
Beautiful
boy.
Before you cross the street, take my hand. Life is what happens to you. Busy making other plans.
We gotta do one of. I wanna do an original drinking song for Frank. I saw the sign. No one's gonna drag you up. You gotta do it yourself. Bring yourself into the light where you truly, truly belong. You know what's fun is we. In some cases, I agree.
Some cases.
When it comes to.
Periodically, I agree.
Man, it's just the thing about original material. It's like you put your own. You know, your own stamp on your own tune, and you have complete leeway. You don't ever feel like an imposter playing it. Unless it's a terrible, terrible.
It's like a dance floor, watching her kid at the pageant.
Holy shit, it's like watching a kid at a pageant.
Well, hey, Megs. Hey, Wendy. How are y'all? Good to see you. Welcome to the shit show.
Good to see you.
Well, Zach, you want to splone me here? Motherfuckers, put them earplugs in and shit.
The alcohol, it made my truth, and I still tried to be a singer in the thought I was living my life. I was beer first thing in the evening at Venice, beer last thing at night. I hope I make a couple last calls. Thank God I know the bartender don't turn on them lights.
We're trying to live our life, don't want to come back down from New York. Should see me drive and swerve.
No, I'm sorry, officer. I didn't know there was a stop sign back there. I thought it was.
I didn't even know you were behind me.
Yeah, it's strange. I just thought it was. Yeah. It won't happen again.
And I live by drinking and playing. With sangria, though, it don't work so well. Many times I climbed the stage, and many times I nearly fell.
Train whistle.
Choo-choo. Well, now I live by drinking and playing, like I already said. But when I drive, it just don't work so well. One time I met this guy named Fred. My friend said, "Why you hang with him?" I said, "Well, he just sings so well." I was living my life. Don't want to come back down to the moon and her. Made me feel like I wasn't dead.
I don't know who, how, what, why, when, for.
be so. And the chilly hours and days of tequila.
Well, don't forget to tip your lovely bartender, Zach Squatch. He's working hard back there.
Dude, tipping good. Bloody pay his rent one night. I'm done.
Can we please?
Pay the rent one night.
Here's to paying the rent. I still ain't paid mine for this month, but it's going to be just fine, folks. Don't worry about me.
We're playing that show in December with Steve, too, and that's going to help quite a bit of it. We're
God gonna bless, Steve. Deal.
This kid's cold and hungry.
What is that?
Down the hatch.
Robitussin.
Peeing.
Yeah, peeing for sure. My God.
Holy boom.
Hey.
Holy.
Okay, you want to do some crazy shit?
Yeah. What do you
take
think?
Take him to church.
Take me to the long run. Take me to church.
There you go.
All right, here's a song. Whenever they got thrown in jail in the Robin Hood movie, because Prince John had taken over.
Well.
King Richard the Lionheart had left, and then his dirty little cousin or brother or something. Old Prince John just taxed the poor heart and soul out of the people of Nottingham.
Hate it when that happens.
And Robin Hood came along, but there was a time when Robin Hood had not shot them with his arrows yet, and they were in the dungeon. And if you didn't pay your taxes, you went to jail. That's right. Even I'm in here too. Every town has its ups and downs. Sometimes ups outnumber the down. Not a nod in hand. Every town has its ups and downs. Sometimes ups outnumber the downs, but not a night in hell. I'm inclined to believe if we weren't so down, we'd up and leave. We'd up and fly if we had wings for flying. Can't you see the tears I'm crying? Could there be some happiness for me? Come out and do it. You just come out and do it.
people still do them shots of the Mountain Dew, the Southern Comfort, and the...
You're making this up right now.
There's another shot. Remember that old drink, Wild Turkey? Wild Turkey and Mountain Dew will make you wanna...
What's the whistle stand for?
Grew!
Grew?
Grew.
Grew? Grew?
Grew.
Grew, okay.
Grew.
Mountain, don't know what that means.
Thank you.
rain. It's alright if you don't. I'm not afraid of you running away, honey. I get the feeling you there is no sense in pretending no more. Your little funny eyes give you away. Something inside you is feeling like I do. We said all there is to serve.
Solid state amplifier feedback before.
Sounds like your computer microphone.
Yes, it does. Oh, let's do crop circles.
Let's definitely do that. We're gonna do another song that Neil and I wrote.
Right now, it's on the agenda.
Yeah, dude.
What, are you ready for some of that shit? You ready for some of that shit?
Are you ready? I'm ready.
I want to thank the Soul Tone Brothers for letting us play tonight.
Lone Tone.
They've been a little lonesome tonight. But that's okay. The good thing about lonesomeness is that it lets you know who you are. And I know you were lonesome until your sweetheart came. Now, although we're glad that she came, of course we are. I like to see the songs that come out of you when you're a little lonesome.
Later though, later.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You'll get stuff out of it later.
Yeah.
Right now it's like you might have to get Who knows? It's worth a try though.
I appreciate your support.
We're gonna play a conspiracy song called Crop Circles that Franco also helped us to recover last time we played.
Yeah, it was only $5.
Also want to do Jacob, thanks for running our side.
That's it. That's a winner right there.
You guys have got sushi being served at your show.
Well, shit, y'all. Is that Greg? What the fuck happened to that child? You go see the doctor or something? What happened?
Can you begin it?
To find a butterfly within. Sheds its skin to find the butterfly therein. First there is a Greggy, then there's a Georgie boy.
Member to the LS tribe, and we've just begun, like always, just like the place closes at 4 tonight. I want to thank Anna. Oh my god. This is like, instead of playing, intramural sports, you get to play intramural music. And we're not at the YMCA, folks. We're in public. Anybody, you don't have to have a membership. You can come in and get yourself a beer, sit down and relax, and that's your... This is Ryan Torpia.
this day and age, we already know that there's no really reason to question or ask with the internet and singularity, and we all know that the people that like the philosophy and the conspiracy, they know they just like to dig through dirty trash. And I know effect bias will get you all anyway. There are people even saying or thinking things, you'll be very discouraged, they'll try to discourage you. But I still swear, life wants to live and photons are real.
That's true.
Crop circles are gone.
Maybe one or two more.
Yeah, whatever Frank and Jacob want. Whatever, couple more. Okay. You guys get good and stoned up, and then we'll cover the back end.
Hey Zach, what do you want to hear, buddy?
Let's play Zach's song.
What song?
I don't know, man. Let's hear your hit single.
Yeah.
Which is?
I don't know.
That was a test for me. Yeah, we don't have one. You know. That's what I'm trying to say.
You got a strike.
This is the hit single. Tell him shit, you know. The very first song we wrote together will be Maryville Dairy D fucking Wizard.
Can you bring the banjo?
If you want to bring the banjo. Anna!
D minor.
We'll get out of here. No, please don't. Please don't.
Just give me 1 second here.
Give me 3 steps. Give me 3 steps.
That ain't the one.
Yeah, let's do some banjo. This is something we've never done before. This young man's.
Uh-oh. Is that plug in? You stand out front. People can hear you.
Here, I got this
you may never get.
That's true.
He done come traveling. Now, I done been on Hawthorne and Alberta.
Here's the deal. Drew done posted a video of us doing this song recently, and it was a romper. So we're going to try to channel that for just about like 20 seconds.
Play whatever you want and yeah. Play whatever you
yeah.
want.
Yeah, however, whenever, as loud as.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's going your way, and this is going your way.